recoil mechanics now. Okay, theory, concepts, maybe not theory, but what are we looking for out of, why do we even care about recoil mechanics and then how to get it. Classically taught or thought about or presented or whatever is we want to be concerned with what happens with recoil so that we can get faster follow-up shots, okay? Multiple rounds on a target. I'm gonna think of it differently and then throw a couple of like thoughts at you, like, well, I think of it differently. For combat shooters, you know, the theory concept that we need to worry about recoil mechanics so we can park the sights once and we get good sight recovery so we can get a fast follow-up shot on that target. Well, things that are alive and get shot or shot at tend to react to that and move. Okay, so in reality, the thing that's shooting at may not be in the same place when the sights recover.